Kevin Samuels had an interesting show here. Before I get into my reaction, go ahead and smash the subscribe button. And if you appreciate the truth, smash the like button. Not wasting any time, let's get into it. First up, a lady named Courtney. She's been watching Kevin Samuels for some months now and says that he has changed her mindset. She used to be a feminist. He encouraged her to lose weight. She told him that she used to believe that she was the prize, thinking that she was a 10 before watching Kevin Samuels, and now she understands that she had overvalued herself. She wasn't raised with a father, but she heard similar advice that Kevin gives before from her brothers. But she never respected their advice because they were her brothers and they weren't older like Kevin, who she describes as a father figure. She used to be a Christian feminist, and we all know exactly how they are. Courtney says she wasn't wife material before, but now she is a wife and she is looking for a husband. She became a wife by taking a cooking class, watching Kevin Samuels, and taking femininity classes to teach her how to be what authentic traditional feminine women were raised to be. We're talking about a woman nearly 40 years old, just now learning what girls are taught as kids. So basically, she's at a disadvantage, being 15, 20, 25 years behind. She kind of kept saying that she was in her 30s, but truthfully, she's in her very late 30s, almost 40 years old. Unfortunately, just grossly late to the party. Men 40 to 50 years old, they're dating women as young as 25 to 26 years old. I mean, look at Kevin Samuels. Men prefer to date those younger women because they have less baggage than, let's say, a 40-year-old baby mama. Or even a younger baby mama. These men, they just don't want to be a stepdaddy and invest in another man's seed. Understandable. Same for the star of the night. This woman here, she's another baby mama, 31 years old. And I say she was a star of the night because she left Kevin Samuels speechless. She has a 10-year-old daughter from Detroit, relocated to Arizona recently. Lots of tattoos, piercings, which I've said here before, that is a huge red flag. She's in therapy, which is a good thing. She can cook. Jamaican grandmother taught her recipes. So I'm assuming she can cook a mean jerk chicken, curry goat, rice and peas, oxtails, you know, all of that. Baby daddy is an average guy. He works for one of the big three auto manufacturers. He does not contribute to her daughter and he's moved on in another relationship. But they were together for 7 years. So yeah, this 31-year-old, she comes from a two-parent household. Both parents worked, but now she does not want to work to pay significant bills. And she prefers to live like a housewife, although she does not want any more children. She has that one child and says she is done having babies. Now get this, this is the part that just took Kevin Samuels over. She used to be over 300 pounds. She lost over 150 pounds. Kevin Samuels rated her as a 6. He said she was pretty. And I think that was fair. She had skin removal surgery that makes her above average. According to her, she's been working on herself inside and out. She believed that dating an older man was the best option for her because she's hoping he wouldn't want her to have any more kids and he can afford to provide for her and her child from another man. Translation, she thinks older men are fools and would accept this horrible deal. I don't know, but Kevin Samuels, he told her the truth. He said her kid is a severe mark against her because it shows you make bad decisions. And I really agree with that, 100%. He also told her if she was a car, she would be a used Honda Accord. Kevin's solution for the 31-year-old was for her to lower her standards to match who she is. I believe that Kevin was very patient with this woman for sure. For her to live the life that she wants with the man that's making enough money to basically retire her from working and taking care of her and her daughter in Arizona, he told her that that guy would need about $250,000 per year, which is not a drop in the bucket. Kevin explained to her that your typical blue collar guy does not make $250,000 per year. I want to take it a step further. Your typical white collar guy also doesn't make $250,000 per year. Even guys with degrees who work for corporate America, they don't make that either. In fact, $250,000 per year is 5 to 6 times more than what the average man earns, no matter what the race is. So after talking to this woman here, and believe me, Kevin was telling her the truth, but I couldn't help but notice that he was also describing the other woman, Courtney, the entire time. So much so, when he asked Courtney to comment on the other lady, she couldn't really say anything. That's because she believed that she is also in the same category with the other woman. She's a baby mama too. She's even older than the other baby mama and was literally having the same thoughts just less than a year ago, until watching Kevin Samuels' videos made her realize that she hit the wall, she ended up in no man's land, and came to the realization that she ran out of options, really by playing the field too long if you ask me. Also, by subscribing to Christian feminism. After the call with the 31-year-old, Kevin Samuels was left speechless. And so was I. I was like, wow, I wonder if I'm the only one who connected the two though, these two women right here. So what are the pink book solutions? I'll say this, 31-year-old baby mama can't get back with your baby daddy. You ruined it already. He's already in a relationship with another woman. She's a pretty woman. Kevin rated her as a 6. She can cook. She said her Jamaican grandma taught her how to cook, so she can keep a house and all that. She got herself a better body. But none of that matters now because it's just too late. You got a 10-year-old daughter. I mean, honestly, she's just not better than the 21-year-old childless version of herself. That's what she's competing against, along with all the other women out there that these same men can select who are not only younger, but even the ones her age. They don't have a baby and they don't have this baggage. I can say it's safe to say, lady, that you are not getting a high value man. This is just a horrible deal for any man, but especially no high value man wants to take care of your 10-year-old daughter and retire you so you can be a stay-at-home mom for a child who's already at school all day and happens to be another man's seed. The only solution for her is to keep raising her daughter, wait until she's grown, out of the house, and then see if she can find a companion that she can mesh with for the next chapter of her life. The older lady, Courtney, the first one that was on the show who came back on to react to the 31-year-old. I'm thinking the solution for her is to get back with her baby daddy. Listen, sis, you need to get down on your hands and knees and beg that man for forgiveness, because I already know what you took him through as a Bible-thumping feminist. They're just as bad as the other feminists, but they hide behind Christianity. Tell them you're sorry and tell them you've been watching all of the Kevin Samuels videos for some months now, so you're a brand new revival woman from before. By the way, do you think that Courtney's baby daddy will take her back? Answer that down below in the comments. I would love to hear what you think. If Courtney goes to her baby daddy, apologize for all of her Christian feminist ways, the disrespect, the condescending, the disregard of his manhood, and promise that she's learned the error of her ways and now she's a better woman thanks to Kevin Samuels, do you think that he will take her back? My answer to that question, I don't know, but I sincerely hope that he will. Listen, Courtney, call that man now and stop playing. Call your baby daddy. That is the solution. She says she was dating different men and everything, but listen, just like that 31-year-old, he does not want to sign up for that bad deal dealing with you and another man's child. Same thing, no difference here. I recently said that about T's friend in this video here, and I have the same advice for you too. Call your baby daddy. Speaking of T's friend from the other video, and I'm talking about the 29-year-old woman with the boyfriend who wouldn't disclose his income. She's definitely following the advice to try to rekindle some things with baby daddy, and I'm so happy to hear that because that's the best match for her. So shout out to my sister T as well. But back to Courtney. Courtney said she learned that she wasn't a 10. She used to think she was a 10. Even after hitting the wall, being in no man's land, pushing 40 years old, she was living in delusion, right at the Nile River. Didn't know anything about how to keep a man, keep a house, maintain a relationship, because she's never done it before. Never was taught that growing up, like many modern women. She told Kevin Samuels on his show that she was wife material now. But we gotta be honest here. You're not a wife now. You're 40, competing with women half your age in the same market for the same men with lots of baggage, a whole child that belongs to another man. Just recently started working on yourself by watching Kevin Samuels and taking online femininity classes. And this year, just taking a cooking class. So there's no actual proof that you're a wife or anything you're saying, because you've never had to do any of this and apply it in a real life situation. At this point, you're just talking, you're macking. But talking a good game doesn't get you a decent man. And also, you've waited too long to attempt to change your attitude. This is what happens when women play the field too long. Again, she's almost 40. She's certainly closer to 40 than 35. 40 years old and even older at 45. They're just not dating 40-year-old women like her. They're dating late 20s, very early 30s. She can't possibly give him another child. When you're almost 40, your eggs are fried up and she has another man's seed. That's just the truth. You know, she also said that she wanted a man so bad now and realized she doesn't have that much to offer, that she will take any man within a heartbeat. And that's all cap too. If that were true, she would have already grabbed anybody if she had no standard at all. But she has standards too. She's just like this woman here. This woman, she's not a mean or rude person either. She's calm like Courtney, but they both have baggage, lots of it. And the thought that average men will just be the garbage collector and accept this nonsense, I'm here to tell you that they don't want this baggage either. For whatever reason, these modern women, they think that if they can't get a high value man, the average man will take all the low hanging fruit. Well, I'm sorry to break it to you, but average doesn't mean fool. Average men will use you for one thing, because they too don't see the value in a used up woman who's been damaged. No real man will take y'all kids in. I don't care how nice you all behave during Kevin's show, because they were both good sports. When a real man is one-on-one with you, he see the real you and then look at your kid too, it's a wrap. Boyce Watkins, he's already taken. I know a lot of people, they get confused there. Russell Wilson, he's already taken too. Simping is dead. I've told you guys this before. The real men, they already know the code. The real men that modern women like this say that they will submit to and allow to lead them. So again, my advice for Courtney, call your baby daddy and beg him to come back. And for the other lady, the 31-year-old, just wait for your baby daddy to break up with the other woman and go get your man back. Or you could wait for a new man to come in your life that's not a beta. But at this point, you're both gonna have to wait until these liabilities, I'm talking about your kids, until they are grown, out of the house, and then you can start the next era, the next chapter of your life. That's my reaction and that's my response. Want to see more content like this? Hit up the Cash App, support the channel, link is below. Ladies, fellas, want a balanced analysis on topics like this? Hit that subscribe button and don't forget to like and share.